Welcome to our state-of-the-art Beverage Lab here at the Center for Hospitality and Culinary Arts. I'm Tony, Director of the Center for Hospitality and Culinary Arts here at George Brown College, and I'm going to give you a tour of a really cool space. First of all, what you see here is a 52-seat lab, custom-made tasting stations for every student. Another thing that's really cool, if we want to split the class in two, or we have two smaller classes, you press this little button over here, and this wall comes down, fills with air, and makes it soundproof. Skywall, really, really cool. What do we do in this class? We don't drink, we taste, and then we spit most of the time. This is kind of where we do in these little stations. You'll see we have 12 glasses set up. We have some sherries here from Spain today, and we're gonna be tasting them in these glasses. So this is a map of Catalonia in eastern Spain, where you have some delicious wines. So the faculty will go over all this while you're tasting as you go along and you're learning.